Oh, what a sweet girl. This is Morgana. Morgana's ID number at the Baldwin Park shelter is A4774566, and she is an absolutely adorable female gray pit bull mix. She's about 7 years old and came into the shelter as a stray on November 8th. She's been here a while, from El Monte. And oh, what a beautiful, beautiful face. And one of the most important things to know about this girl is she passed her temperament test just fine. So, what else can you tell us about her, Jenna?
Oh my gosh, this girl has been on our radar for us for a long time. November 8th is a long time for a dog to last here, and it's because she's everybody's favorite.
Yeah.
And she had some kennel cough, so we had to wait for her to get over that. As you can see, she is feeling A-okay now, so she's all better. We think she's probably around 7, but she's got plenty of energy, plenty of zest. She's got a ton of good years left in her, and she just wants to go play. She's hilarious. She's not very big. She just wants kind of muscle.
Yeah.
So she needs a little bit of work on her leash training. She probably hasn't had too much experience with it, but she's so sweet, so eager to please. She knows sit on command. She knows shake on command.
Uh-huh.
So she's clearly with somebody's dog. There's actually remnants of pink nail polish on her.
Oh,
so
Morgana.
She was somebody's dog, and this is not the place. She's very loving, very sweet.
But she's been here a long time, so her family hasn't found her. So, sweet pea.
Big old lap dog.
Yeah, she's a big old lap dog, and plus a big old play dog. I want to go play.
So, yeah, she's going to do well in a lot of types of homes, and she's up for anything. She let us put a Christmas hat on her, a Christmas tree hat, a Santa hat.
Yeah.
She's probably just a real good girl.
Maybe somebody who knows this breed. They're so darling, so sweet. And, give her some exercise and all the love she can use. Okay. Bye, sweet pea.